Hi everyone, Kenfinity here, and here's my review of A Bug's Life, directed by John Lasseter, the one and only Andrew Stanton, starring Dave Foley. There's Gia Louise-Dreyfus. Louise-Dreyfus? Dennis Diller. Here they are. It's Diller.
Kevin Spacey.
David Hyde Pierce. Joe Rolf? Hayden Panettiere, Richard Gunn, Dennis Leary, Jonathan
Harris,
John Ratzenberger, and Michael Machine. It is the one and only Ant Colony. They will have fun unless they save up all of their berries and everything from those grasshoppers you see. So, Princess Ada is doing nothing but staying from, you know, the worst. You know, living up to the queen, to the royal advisors, you know, standard for her being the new queen aunt and everything, being princess, and the one and only little sister died, but here's...
Speaking of better tools, Flick is now the genius colony inventor, and he gets all of those grains. But just one, you dropped all of them. Because he was trying to put them on this backpack, you see. So he can continue to stack them, but one fell. And man, he's got to do this because he got the worst hopper. And his brother, who definitely remembers mom. You know, can't give it away. remember mom. But Hopper needs to keep those ants in line. And they're staying on top. Well, look at the royal decree. So, Flick has to, because he'll be out of here. Royal huddle, they want Flick to leave, so he goes to find some warriors. And in Bug City, biggest Bug City, it was like new, yeah, definitely a new buzz. So, it is so much more clever. We meet the Red Circus Bugs, led by the one and only P.T. Flea! Come on! One and only ring of fire! So, we have the human stick forever. He is slim. Heimlich. Gotta feel that. Man, she is the one and only butterman. One and only. Oh yeah, but Heimlich will be a butterfly. Ladybug man. He's the only one. They will be right there. Yeah. Well, it has to be Francis. Yeah, we've got a gypsy moth. My only rose spider. And yes, fortune-telling Montes. So the best performers, the worst blood, literally blood-sucking crowd. Like these flies. So now Flick, he sees them after in this club. And they get this ball club. And, they gave this slug too much soul. Remember this now? It had to be a slug. So, they have to fight off these worst patrons by pretending to be Robin Hood and his merry men. So, Flick thinks that they're real warriors. So, I've been scouting your talent. And they think, oh, a talent scout. So, he goes, they all go, hey, nice to meet you. Long story short, they are devastated by, you know, the children's reenactment of what are we going to do for one night only? You stop all the grasshoppers. But they built this giant bird. They're stopped forever. They can never do anything but remember mom. So glad Hopper does. And it's just amazing that it is mainly just Flick and Princess Ada. No. Now come on, we gotta come on top from all of these worst, they're all the worst. Grasshopper, population Flick, and Dot being the only kid, you know, was really waiting. Oh, he's back! My dad thinks he's gonna die. He already betted all the last of his grains, claw ants on it. Yeah, my dad thinks he's not coming back, yeah. But Dot knew. So, the only build bird was just the predecessor of Hopper. Well, we don't want him to look behind himself. the real here, Birdie Birdie Chee Chee. No more grasshopper. But we're always gonna remember Ma. Finally, no more grasshopper problem. Well, just remembering Ma. Yeah. So it will continue to be Wonderful and Wonderful. Yeah, I wish Flick, you know, could have stood up more. Like, no, this will get all of the grains collected, finally. And just more of all of them, you know, knowing. Come on, we can stand up too. Right next to the last. Ooh, Warrior thinks he's a bumblebee. Yeah, pretend to be a bumblebee, Heimlich. But I don't want to give away, but literally just ban of unpredictable circus act, best misunderstanding. In the real Ant Colony War, grasshoppers learning how to be who they really can be. Warriors, they can be warriors. And Flick standing up for all of them, because he knows he can do this with his inventions. And, you know, man, they were on top with Little John. They were at La Robin Merry Men. So it's definitely so wonderful. And it's just too fun, right? Impossible Swarm. Yeah, right in between. Ooh, the worst broken terrain all the way from all of the lovely trees. The ants do all the collecting. Right, man, the biggest ant heels from. So they have to stay the furthest away. They're only ant heels. And it's just a beautiful, okay, get out of this misunderstanding. Show warrior business. And hey, colony collection, the nature. And your Princess Ada realizing that, hey, can't judge a book by its cover. They can do this. And Flick can do this. You know, he really is a great inventor. He can do this. And it's just so much fun to get him how to realize this, you know. So thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, notification bell. So when all new videos come out, please let me know immediately. What's your favorite misunderstanding that turns into, you know, tapping into all of that untapped potential? Yeah, no matter the population size, every year. So please let me know. And, you know, best audio away from interviews, because though that was an interview mic, you see. So it's going to be perfect, finally. And I got some interesting ideas. Ooh, possibly miles ahead of me. Some awesome jazz ideas, you know. That movie, Miles Ahead, and awesome ideas. Can we do interviews? So that's interview mic forever. So back to normal. And back to normal. You know, audio is never a clue, since you watched that review. Not bad. And it's never anything but just the trees being shined to all of the cracks and keeping every hardworking ant's labor grain. It's all watching, like, subscribe, everything. These videos, Harris-Kenfinity.